5-2. That goal by Sharp is 13th of the year. And now we have Jansen involved with a Hawk player.
Fraser and Berglund as well. Berglund minus 3 so far in this game at even strength. But Cam Jansen's trying to stir something up with Hendry. I don't know what the original calls, if they were, what they were going to be.
Fraser, and Colaiacovo, and Fraser dropped him. Yeah. Fraser lands some rights. And now Colaiacovo trying to fight back. He lands an uppercut, and now they go tumbling down.
Well, Blues trying everything they can to muster up that energy and get the house rocking again after giving up that last goal by Sharp. I mean, the key certainly to this hockey, as you see the initial, it's a good hit right there. Cam Jansen getting in on the forecheck and just drills Sokol. Nothing wrong with that. And there was a minor, the referee had his arm up. I'm not sure if it was, it couldn't have been on the original hit.
I did not see a penalty there on that hit, Darren.
It was a little retaliatory slash made by Sokol after the hit. And there's Fraser and Colaiacovo. Enough of the grabbing the jerseys, let's go. And the communication by both, let's drop them down, let's let her go. We've had some scraps.